Hey guys, how's it going? Brad from Gaming. Welcome back to another episode. Welcome back to another episode of Henry Stickmin series. In the first episode, we did Breaking the Bank, and then we escaped prison. Now we're on to stealing the diamond and whatever episode 3 is. Without further ado, let's begin.
As the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit
open.
And there we go, on our keys to go do whatever we're going to do. Just go sneak in. Jumbo hop. Okay, one more. And never mind. Okay. So now that the teleporter is working, let's go for the pick now. No.
Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this
one. Please, shut up.
I was trying to have a conversation, you know, since, I mean, we're partners, so I just wanted to get to know each other. Little bit, you know.
I am going for all fails, so I want to get time out.
It's just, you know, just lighten things up. I mean, what's gonna happen in a museum? I mean, really, you feel a draft at all?
Hey!
I was just trying to.
Okay. Why would they keep live bombs? I don't know. Let's shoot them. Okay. Wait, pretend you're no.
I gotta warn some.
Straight for the diamond, let's go. Well. There we go. Right there. Oh. So, man, I hate it when that happens. I mean, if... Alright guys, don't touch crowbars, or else they'll... Yeah. Oh, well that's, unordinary. I'm a Pokemon man. Go. I think that was pretty loud, because that just burnt my ears. Alright, well, I guess the... Loud as hell.
come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My god. It's over 9?
Yeah.
I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work!
Sorry, I was in the bathroom. What did I mean? Where's everyone? Okay, easiest thing to be arrested. Oh. No? It's like, fuck. They are showing the museum. Go on. Dude, just get out of here. It ain't worth it. It ain't worth it. Run, Henry, run. Oh, okay. I keep on thinking it's gonna be firing at us. And the laser. Nothing? Oh, okay, well. Just plain epic. Alright, well. Endings 1 of 3, huh? Let's figure out what's the last one of 3. No. Why? Out of anything and everything, why? So it's ice at the top of the works. The pick works, so look with the look of fire. It's up until the wit and then demonic souls and go through any object. But you think, I mean, I have no clue, actually. Okay. Sure.
Falcon punch.
Oh, I want it. It's capable of that. Punch. Why can't it be like Henry Punch? Like, that would have been better. Yeah, be Kimmy, right? So what is the choice? The choice was the chance. All right, Penny then.
No, Penny.
No. No. Okay, I'm not gonna even. This is a portal gun, that's not the wormhole. I'm not gonna read all that. If you guys wanna read it, go ahead. I'm gonna like leave it there for like a few seconds. So if you guys wanna like pause in like this timestamp, I'm gonna give it like a few seconds. Alright, I hope you guys had time to pause it for a bit. And if you want to read it, go ahead and let's go wire it. You get cut while you know bleed. Well, because if I bleed, I die. I mean, if I die, I bleed. Okay. No, Henry. 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 Okay. You almost saved it. Almost. Okay, well, fine then. Cheese? I don't know what cheese would do. Just... Why is that? Why is that an option? I thought it was going to be just like the mushroom. That's why.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa. Really?
Yeah.
Like that. Man, those first-person shooters make it like so easy. This man missed every. There's like two there, one there. His head basically is the biggest part of the body. All right, why don't you just aim for the head? The diamond is probably the right one, but what would jump be doing? I'm surprised you hit that far. Oh, okay, so you aim for the diamond. I see, aim for the head with the diamond, not the diamond. Unseen burglar. As the... Well, alright then. Really? Did you really think that that was the one? I was hoping it would have worked, yeah. That's an invisibility pill. What happened? I lost sight. That isn't supposed to. Why don't you just punch the guy so you know where he is? Well, let's go bust then. You're like, wait, what? Okay. No? You're fine. No, I didn't! Ram. I don't think that works.
Whoa. We got a breach headed towards the medieval section.
Roger that. We're preparing to engage. Over.
Mace? No? Oh. She was so confused there. Stop hanging around. Just the head. Get it? Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, you need it. Okay. Good thing Canada's... Yeah? Okay. True. He's like, wait, what? Jousting is harder than that looks, probably. You never know. I think, I guess the only thing we have left is shield.
Put your hands up, boy.
Don't move a muscle.
Wow. Go cable the distance.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a... Crap.
Oh, hey, Grand Theft Auto, huh? Oh. I see those. Are they playing video games? I really should... Okay. if I was in my car, in my GTA 5 car, I'd be different.
Wait.
Oh. What's the chance of a pebble being there? The chances, please. Oh.
Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you. Leave me no choice, sir.
Oh, okay. Let's go back to the other ones. Hold on. Jump. Oh, okay. So my thought was jumping off the vehicle may not be the best thing. Okay. So here's my thought. If I was being on the bike, I would hit the guy that it hit, and then we jumped onto him. No? Okay. That's it. Bang. That's a weird bet you wish to. No. I was wondering how this thing. Yeah, you know, it's not supposed to activate immediately, I think.
Okay. Place your hands where I can. Bribery is a federal offense, sir.
Okay, well. It does usually work.
Sir, place your hands where I can.
What exploded?
Sir, place your hands where I can.
Long gone, buddy. Long gone. What, really? Alright, 3 out of 3. Next one. Infiltrating the airship. Alright. Oh, sorry.
Well, look who finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make it worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempting robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, and even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you.
Well,
do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you.
Oh.
Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
Hey, how do you want me to bring you in?
Oh, of course. I don't even know how to. What's this? I think it said do not show. Oh, Henry. Please say that waiting does not work. Yeah, secret files. Returning out. What's this? Oh my god, Sully. Just one more turn. Oh, I'm usually like that. Can you please give me like 4 minutes? Could have sworn that said that was an elevator. I mean, it says elevator, fine. Eight. Oh. I better get going. Have fun. Nope. No. I'll go back with you. Leave. Please.
And my apologies, everyone. Okay. Had to deploy some invasive maneuvers. A flock of ducks flew by.
Oh, okay. So that's what it was.
Hey. Think you could let me out of here?
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Fucking abracadabra, bitch. Oh. Roll the one. Power glove. Oh. Alright, guys. Let's get there. Let's get all there. Really? Okay. I just got LOL'd. That's amazing quality art. 10 out of 10 art, guys. You can buy it for $9.99. Yeah, $99.99 and 0.99 of a penny. Guardian Manipulator. I think he pulled the wrong trigger that one. Oh. Pull it back? Oh, okay. Take care of your burger. Okay, I'm sorry. We'll just use freaking Rue then.
Hey, yeah. Stop right there.
What's going on? Like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault?
What? He's going rogue? Alright, move to plan B. Cone reinforcements and move in.
Oh shit.
Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys don't need to
worry. I mean, time on this? Because we're getting screwed up. No? Bro. Completely. Okay, I'm about to say. Maybe a spoonful. A spoonful of sugar will make you fun now. Wait. I would love to see how this works. Not one bit. Got it. Armor?
Chaos at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man. Go. Evacuate everyone. I can take care of this.
Where is that? Me? Oh. Damn.
There he is. He's got the ruby.
Claire, forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Hey, okay, oh. What? Oh. Wait. Wasn't it?
What is Ken?
Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
Oh. You. I love this music for the ending, though. What are you supposed to do? Oh, no. Oh. I know about that. Oh, oops. So, how's this supposed to work? I have no idea. No idea. Oh, here's turning blue. Loading Gaben. What's with the sad music? It's not this game. Okay, then I guess we're doing B-E-B. Oh, that's,
Goodbye.
No, that's actually very upsetting. Okay, we went into the map. Let's go into this. Point energy, baby. Oh. I mean, I was thinking, like, what Henry was doing, probably, like, hit, like, this part right here, like, lower, so we can climb in more. Ball and chain.
Hey, did you hear something over there?
Nah, man, I didn't hear nothing.
Alright, well. Wait, let's go. No. Hey, winner is you. No, I want that. Okay. What are the chances of that? What are the chances? Bad joke. I can't stand. Okay. Unlocked.
No point in this operation.
All right, gentlemen. We've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan. Any ideas?
That's kind of thinking.
Yeah.
Transdimulation ring. This is an alternative dimension with a flip of the switch. It's super easy to use with given. Okay. You went to the first dimension. It's okay. Just flip it back or to get back to. Oh. Right.
Right. So if we go up to 3 caliber. Hey, you there. What do you think you're doing? It's Smith, right? What are you doing here, mate? Your wife's just gone into labor. Take that escape pod behind you. It'll take you right to the hospital. Go ahead. Don't worry. I'll tell the chief.
Congratulations. No. No, no. Housekeeping? Oh. Oh, they would probably let you. And if you had. I was offering to clean their place up, thank you.
Hey, I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think? Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Oh.
Go, go, I'll hold them off.
Laser! Oh. I don't care about the wall. Or nuisance. Oh, that's. You know, I really expected you to go fast. Yeah. I guess the only one left to use this chair. We Sonic Ball. Sonic Ball.
Everyone listen up. We've got a security alert. Keep a lookout for a guy with a big plastic ball. No, no, I'm serious.
Well, that thing is colossal? Oh, colossal. Okay, now. I made it. Gotta go fast. Oh. Oh, by the way, there's a ramp to the door. Who needs a ramp? Alright, spike. You went for a different thing? Yeah, because what if... They never...
Whoa.
You never know.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Well. Okay, no more quick time. Okay, well, I can do them in time, so. Looks like you gain.
Now activate the doors.
Oh, okay, well, we're going with these. Oh. You would think it would be cooler if you turned. Well, I think you should shut up.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
I have to listen to this one in the one more time. No, really? Okay, sure. Let's hear the stupid thing one last time and then choose the last one.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Like down here, right? I'm here. Some are not mentally prepared enough. Okay, yeah, sure. Roadblocks. Oh, well. Well, you have to wear the harness in there. Maybe. Oh, that worked?
Nah, I've got ya.
Hold on. Okay. A Hello? Okay. You're a bender, Harry. There's six ways to do this? You know what? If I get copyrighted, I'll get copyrighted.
Yeah,
did we level up? Okay. Got 10x. Okay. Okay. Hold on, hold on. We got many more to deal with. Bombs, really? Oh. I'm curious. Oh, hey, alright guys, welcome to a new series, Earthbound. Henry attacks, Well, that was like, oh. Flash bang. Not start crying. Firing gun missed. Wait, I thought it said missed. I thought it said miss. That's some BS. We got two more. Defend. Phone rally. I'll send HP 180, 210, 144. Okay, well. How did he get to attack like 29 times? Earth to the bound. Okay, so we have to... Alright, so are we clear here? Hold on. Are we clear here? Which one did I miss? Oh, okay, this one. Jenga? Oh. Yeah, that would do the trick, alright. Okay. Beef up to the result of the eight. I'm just pointing you, in your Henry. Lighter. It's a crit. Sure, I guess.
I'm sure Henry had a plan. What is it?
Henry!
Sorry, guys, I was busy. Map it, leave it, load it. Oh no, what? TF2, oh my god. Are we not assuming things again? Oh no, yeah, oh. Oh. Butterfingers, alright, so we can start a new trend on Twitter. Hashtag Henry Butterfingers, or H dot for Henry, and then Butterfingers. Hey. Pardon this document, it's written by the Henry Stickman, and pardon from all crimes, pardon prior to 2014, whatever. RBH. Program from Fort Base. Okay. This music video battle. Okay, well, it was all there, guys, so YouTube cannot cop me for something that was already there. Two of two. I never did glue. Oh my gosh.
No, we can't do that. Well, man, you do realize how much a solid gold cannon would weigh, don't you? Dude, we totally got enough power. What do you think, man?
Well, I'm still kind of new here, so I'm not really sure what to say.
Door's jammed again.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign?
Yeah?
It says records. That'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just, help you get across that gap.
Huh?
Okay, let me just, teleport this thing in here for you.
Yeah!
Charging system, I feel the wall. Yeah, so?
Alright, here I come.
Hey, Luke, Chelsea. One minute.
Yeah, I have this thing here that can manipulate gravity.
Okay.
Should be able to get you to float across.
Let me just... wait. Up. Down. Did it work?
Yeah, I think up means, lift off the air, because that's,
alright, hacked into their security system. Should be able to open the door from here.
Nope.
Alright, get to bring out the big guns.
Hey, should be good to go now.
Wow, he didn't even hit the door. It was still something, right?
Nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Yes, we know about it.
Oh man, that duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess.
This is the good time. Hold on.
Wow, this guy really is a moron. Can't believe he doesn't know how to open a door. Whoops.
thing nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Ninja time, guys. Ninja. You miss. How could you miss? He was 3 feet, yeah.
Oh, man. I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Please.
Falcon!
He's like, no, don't. What? Hello?
Oh, man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Ooh.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Alright, you got some evidence. Whoa, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. Lots of guys, and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm gonna say. It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct.
Alright, air conditioner, blow me away.
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do? Okay. I don't understand what that means. I'm sorry, I just thought you needed some help, is all.
Oh, I thought you said I needed your help. Okay, never mind. Okay. Yeah, good hustle. We made it. Top landing gear still
right,
no.
Power grid. What do you want me to do? Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room. That's fine.
I wonder where, what room has the power. Oh.
All right, Henry, you're almost there. I'm right outside, so just open the bay doors, and I'll get you on the chopper.
Hey. What are you doing?
Yeah, we got a situation down in the cargo bay.
I guess in this case you don't seem to, yeah.
Fire in the hole!
Flashbang! Income! I mean, you technically got him there.
Hey, there's a button on your earpiece. You should press it.
All right.
What's going?
This could be a problem.
Government support. Hundreds of arrests made, many still at large. Authorities tipped off about anonymous source. I would love let's go get that one in final L. No. Yeah, we've been going for 49 minutes. If we were going for like around 20 or 30, I would say fine, but... All skips. Wait, hold on. All fails. Alright, so... Next time we're going to be doing Clean the Complex, and then episode 5. Alright, guys. If you guys did like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Can't wait for part 5. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.